Atoms have three distinct electrostatic interactions with each other. The electrons repel. Similarly, the nuclei repel each other. Finally, the electrons on each atom are attracted to the nucleus of the other atom. When this attractive force is greater than the combined repulsive forces, a chemical bond forms.